In this video, I'll show you how to open the customer display on another monitor. As you can see, I have two monitors attached. The first thing we'll do is click Register, Open Customer Display. You'll have to allow pop-ups from MerchantOS.com if you haven't done so already. After the new window is open, drag it to the second monitor and maximize it. You can then press F11 to make it full screen. The customer display is now ready for use.